The guys always get asked that question. Like when we have other coaches come here, they always say to the kids, like, why are you here and why do you stay here? And a lot of them stay here till they have to basically move out to college. Our attrition rate is super low. I mean, here and there, somebody's like, I did my 3-month membership, I can't afford it. Most of the time it's like, I'm moving to Ohio, to Pennsylvania, to Maryland, to college. A big thing is the atmosphere and the family we've created here. The best way I could equate this to is if anybody's ever seen the movie Fight Club. This is basically like an underground tribe. You got kids that walk around the school hallways with the underground shirts. It's very much like a CrossFitter who's walking, you know, down the street and sees somebody else with a CrossFit. Like, we know we're from the same family. They've sweated bullets. They've gone through hell. They've done stuff that anybody in that gym who dare try to come in here would throw up all over the place. And it's happened before.